Hey Justin, I know that you're an honest guy, but this is a pretty personal question, so it's okay if you don't want to answer it. But are you a virgin? How do you feel about your virginity as a whole? Is it something you treasure, someone you truly love, or is it just a thing you want to get rid of? Also, if you aren't a virgin, do you regret losing it? Wow, so is it because of the way I sound and speak? Is it really that obvious that I'm a virgin? I'm just kidding, I'm obviously not a virgin. But I was a virgin until I was 18 years of age, and for me, virginity never had any sentimental value. Now, I don't know if it's because I'm a guy, and in this society, it's more of a cool thing to lose your virginity at a younger age if you're a guy versus being a girl. But when I was 18, to put it simply, I wanted to get laid. And the first girl I ever had the opportunity to, I told her I was a virgin, and she made my basketballs blue. On top of that, she stayed the night. Luckily, I was living in university, and there's always that one girl that's always down, but you never say yes to until you're down bad. So a week after, I lost my virginity. It never meant anything to me, but I know for some people, it's supposed to be special. Personally, I don't think it's special at all. It's just an action, but definitely is different if you do it with someone you like.